This part stumped me more than a lot of the bosses did, so I figured I'd show you guys an easy way to get past it. Basically, you just want to make sure you have the chaser weapon equipped as your secondary. Now fire constantly to deal with all the flying shrimp to make this part much easier. Just be sure to pay attention to the flying bubbles and counter the jewel to get rid of the icebergs. Alright, and that's all for now. I hope you guys found this useful.